Now we will see the troubleshooting of Forbes Marshall SightGlass. The problem reported in a SightGlass would be the glass clarity. One has to remove the glass flange and clean the glass surface. Dismantle the mounting bolts from the flange. Use the proper sized tools to dismantle the fasteners. See the glass surface and clean the same with cotton. Ensure that the gaskets installed are intact and not damaged. If damaged, install new gaskets. Reassemble the glass into the SightGlass. This is how one troubleshoots the SightGlass.